Okay, for today, guys. Today I made this, what do you call it? Kind of like a plane. Not a modern plane, like those big planes, like you used to travel. Like these not old planes, yeah. You only could fit one figure in here, but there's no figure space in here. So here it is. And this is called shield protector, because there's so much shields. There are even leg shields right here. And there are even some gold spots I used. Okay, let's try to get to the transformation, guys. But by the way, he's having dinner right now. And did not make him a dinner box, right? Okay, he says yes. He's eating dinner right now. He eats a lot of leaves. Loves leaves. And I made this truck for this. It just goes right on top of there, then all set. And here you can see, like, it goes attached on here, kind of like, so it doesn't move out of the way. So let's get to this. So cute, babe. So scared. Because, by the way, you just heard that? That sounded like that window was broken or something. That was so creepy. Okay, let's go through the transformation. First of all, you know what you could do? You could just take the legs off. Then you could just turn it. Then, let's not get under the head. Then you could do this. Then you could just straighten up the legs. Then just take that off. You could just straighten the legs a bit. Then you could just be like really straight, and then you could just put it up here. Then the legs are done. So where do you think the head is? The head's right here. So you just take down the head and like that. And where do you think the arms are here? Arms are up here. Those are kind of like the propellers. So you could just put these, you just take these out gently. Okay, just take both sides off gently. If it takes off, then you could just put it back on. But by the way, these fingers are from the bony cage, where you could fit garment on or somebody in. Yeah. And you could just take this back off. Then, I always usually love to do this, but I always love these cool rigs, because I love to do like this. I just did this right now. I just made this up. It's called the really coolest thing ever. You could just do this and do that. Then these are all measured up, right? Then this could be called like kind of like a super kind of weird looking thing. Yeah. Imagine if it was like this. And it was, this is the weirdest tower. Big Ben. You know Big Ben, guys? I wish you could did. Whoever doesn't know it, it's the world's most kind of weirdest tower. Yeah, you could just hear a pencil drop right now. If you could hear the pencil drop, then that's my mom doing some Sudoku, probably. Not a really good Sudoku, because that Sudoku is really hard. And you could just transform this back into the mode, but first let's transform this arm. So there's room for that to fit here. And I mostly copied the doors of the temple to be the shields. Like, it could protect them itself. Boom. Pretend that the camera is shooting lasers. Protecting. And by the way, this is a front bar. So you could just put that like that. Then here it is. The Mecha Golem. It destroyed you into pieces. And here are some rocket boosters. I love rocket boosters. So let's turn it into the rocket mode. I mean the animal weirdo mode. Cut the animal weirdo mode. First of all, what you could do is take these off and you take these off and just be like that. On the, like you see this, you need the black stay on. Then you see these four up here and you just do it. Then you need to open these and be able to make it to the legs. The back legs. And these are gonna be the booty. So here it is. It's done. And this is gonna be the front legs. Here. So this is pretty hard. Saw that fall, guys? That was pretty legit. It's pretty really cool, babe. Mr. Oinky, does this look like you? He hates it. Don't be rude, Mr. Oinky. Eat dinner. He loves dinner. And he's kind of, now this is how you make it. Make him. And he could grab stuff too. You could grab like, let me just get a minifig. Guys, I'm so sorry. I hope you don't watch all of this. Because if you do, then you love me too. Okay, you see Lloyd? He put his hands up. Alright. Then you open his paws. Then you could just fit Lloyd in it. Sorry, guys. You could actually, I once fit it in and I threw him. Okay, got it. Got Lloyd. He's gonna be dead. And let's just do it back again. And you could just put that back now. Put that there and you could just close these. I never knew that, but you could close those. And you could just put this on. Then when this is on, see that blue piece? That is just like for smoother. Make it smooth so it doesn't attach on that. So, but it's supposed to attach anyways. So this kind of looks like a tongue. But, so when, here you can see there's that block right here. Then that could connect onto this block right there. So let's try that out. I hope it could work. Sometimes it really does not work really good. I just tested that. Now I gotta do this two times. And the same on the other side, please. Oh, no, boy. Okay, you need to line the back of the rocket booster really correctly. If you don't, then that's pretty bad. I'm so sorry because these things get off really quick. And you could just take these on again. Okay, now this is gonna be flighter. Oh, here you can see this weird thing right here. That is just gonna be the baby antenna. I mean, baby propeller. So here, these are kind of like really big. That's pretty weird. And I still have my pencil. Whee! This is cuteness over 9,000, babe. And that's really cool. I'm gonna see that in another video, but look there. Look there. That's the top of the ultimate weapon, guys. And that has 1,403 pictures. Let me just check, guys. Okay, right here.
This is this much. Pieces right there. Yeah. And there are some minifigures up there that just show you this. Show this right there. There it is, 1,000 of those things.
That's really a lot. And one Temple Guardian has 198 pieces because I counted. There was two Temple Guardians, there should be, I don't know. I math a lot, by the way, guys. My brain is intelligent. Mr. Oiki, I'm gonna just put this back in. Suddenly this opens and closes. And there's some really good leaf stacks. And you can just take these back off. Then you just open this. Then you just slide his box in. Then you see this kind of six block here that's empty. You just put this here, and now it's all set. Pretty cool. And Mr. Oiki, he's thick. He's not that fat, by the way. But he's pretty much fat. By the way, guys, he always needs to be hidden when I'm back from school. And I love him. He's the world's most cutest and the 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 cutest and cutest over 9,000 baby. And this is the end of this video, but his name is probably gonna be Jetpack Booster. No, that's a really bad name. How about Gold Fighter? Okay, I think I said it in front of a video, but I don't remember it. Bye, guys.